changes?
No. They all seem oddly peaceful. Do you really think it's possible to upload a person's consciousness to a computer?
I don't know. I'm just following Bell's instructions. The aim is for the computer to mimic the behavior of neurons.
I never understood why Walter was so drawn to licorice. But look at it. The swirl. It's Bernini's spiral altar at St. Peter's. It doesn't end.
Did you clean that up?
Yeah. I thought I'd help you clear the table.
You touched the tray with the sugar cubes?
Sure. Why?
Have you ever taken LSD? I know you said only water, but it might be good if you can eat something. But if you want, I can take it away. That's fine, too. Whatever you like.
Thank you for this.
What you're feeling right now, it's just the effects of the LSD. But it's temporary.
No. It's infinite. It's all around us. And you don't see that. I didn't see that. But now I know. And I know it followed me.
What followed you?
Death. I saw all of it. And it was me. Can you hold my hand?